Justin Bieber has decided to stand by Kanye West, who has consumed headlines all week for his incendiary comments involving racism during an interview with TMZ on Tuesday, May 1st. While West has faced backlash from fans and celebrities alike, Bieber wanted to spread a different message. "Our job is to love, not to always agree," he wrote in his Instagram story Thursday, May 3rd. "Love you, Kanye." Meanwhile, other artists aren't feeling the same about West. Janelle Monae spoke out against Ye during a radio interview with LA's Power 106, saying, "I'm a free thinker, and here's a free thought. I think that if free thinking is rooted in the oppression of minorities, LGBTQ, immigrants, and women, then I don't fuck with your free thoughts. I just think there has to be some balance. I mean, slave masters also thought freely, and where did we get with that?"